Så er jeg tilbake igjen da, til Sydney. Da har vi kjørt videre oppover til Blue Mountains, hvor vi skal bli et par netter før jeg reiser hjem til Norge igjen.
A top new fridge can save even more, about $700 over 10 years compared with the cost of running an old fridge.
Sydney's weather, warm and humid with lengthy sunny periods and the risk of a local shower, maybe overnight or in the early morning. With light to moderate east and northeasterly winds at a top of 26 to 28. The outlook for Saturday and Sunday, mild, warm and humid. At the moment, 25 degrees at 5 minutes past 5 with Sydney's best music mix today.